Just off the south coast of England lies an island no more than 25 miles across and just over 12 miles from top to bottom. Interesting then that in its heyday, this island boasted over 55 miles of railway line. And like many places, nearly all of this has gone. In the next six programmes, we will be journeying across the island, exploring the history and discovering what remains of the long-lost lines of the Isle of Wight. We'll be right back.